single leg toe touch leg drop. So you need the weight in your hand right above your chest, leg straight up. You're going to raise your weight and bring one leg down. So up and crunch and drop the leg. So you're gonna be working one side at a time, and then you make sure you do the same amount on the other leg.